Jessica Dalcour for CNET here at CES 2013 in Las Vegas. I'm looking at the Alcatel One Touch Pop series. It's a series because there are actually four phones. This one is the M Pop, but there's also the T Pop, the S Pop, and the X Pop. They all signify sizes. However, this one, the medium size, is the only one that is slated to make it to the US. So we're going to talk about this one. However, all of the phones in the series are pretty much entry level, so they're going to be more affordable. It has Android 4.1 Jelly Bean. It also has a 4-inch display here. It has a 1 GHz single core processor. Memory is a little bit low on this thing. It's 512 megabytes. So you are going to want to get an expansion card, and that is underneath the back cover. For camera, you've got a 5-megapixel camera on the back, no flash, and there's a VGA front-facing camera. This phone is not tied to a carrier yet, but it is expected to arrive in Q3, so we will know more about it in the future. I'm Jessica Dalcourt for CNET. You can catch all of our CES news at CNET.com.